you've had a bit of experience. There's a lot of optimal routing here, which can give you some really nice guaranteed jumps. For example, the first time on this screen right now that we see, you'll have to jump to that platform where Jhinxx is on. And a lot of players will go to the right, then go to the right again, and then go to the left. But you can actually just go right to the utmost right platform with a good jump. And it's pretty easy to land. And I think Jhinxx is teaching him how to do it.